story. A New Jersey couple who gained national attention when they used a GoFundMe page to raise $400,000 for a homeless man are now in legal trouble. Authorities in New Jersey say Mark D'Amico and Kate McClure conspired with Johnny Bobbitt and made up the entire story to raise money for themselves. All three now facing charges of conspiracy and theft by deception for working together. The couple turned themselves in on Wednesday, but Bobbitt is still at large.